Hey guys, Chelsea here for a quick outfit of the day. This is the outfit that I woke up in this morning, so let's get started. So as for my top, you can see it's a Philadelphia Flyers shirt. I'm loving this shirt right now. I got it at Ulta, and it's perfect for just sitting on a couch and drunkenly yelling at a hockey team that loses every week. I'm a big Flyers fan, which is kind of like being a cutter, but without all the mess, so it's really great. Next, we have these Gap jeans. The really cool thing about these jeans is that they haven't been washed in about a decade, so they're really disgusting, really broken in, and I love them. Next is my accessories. So I don't have any accessories. I do have a cut. This is by a raccoon who challenged me to a fight last night, and I think it blends really well with the Flyers colors. What else? Well, I wanted to show you guys this haircut. I'm kind of going for the just been awoken by a police officer in a train station look. I've been trying that out for the last couple weeks, and I think it's working pretty well. What else? Oh, okay. I want to show you guys this. So this right here is a electronic ankle bracelet. This is from the Department of Corrections in Pennsylvania. Really hard to get, you guys. You're not going to find this at a Topshop. Basically, what you have to do is commit a really serious crime. But I think we all know the real crime would be having an accessory that doesn't match my outfit this well. So I'm okay with it. So that's kind of it. You can kind of see when you combine all these elements, it really puts together this fat Jimmy Neutron look that I'm going for, or kind of like a homeless Jimmy Fallon look. So that's it. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and have a great day.